How might I address your needs, sir? May fair winds favor you, sir. Might I be of assistance? Perhaps all else be time.
Travers.
What tide brings you? You dress the part of an assassin, yet I don't know your face.
Name's Kenway. I'm here to warn you of a threat to your bureau.
Yes, I have noticed some suspicious men lurking about. I believe they work for a noted Templar called Upton. Could you eliminate him for me?
Oh, I may be persuaded. For a price. You wouldn't happen to know anything about a Templar key, would you?
I'm sure you may find it among Upton's men. If I'll tell you where they are.
You've got yourself a deal.
Instead.
But why? What's he gonna do with them?
I don't know. Store them? Smuggle them?
Smuggle them away from his own smuggling operation?
I know. It sounds ridiculous. But a job's a job.
You've no need to shop anywhere else, good folk.
The wig maker.
Hey, are you dead? Hey, I've got the thing.
Yeah.
I am Upton Travers, Bureau Leader.
What? Is Vance your...
My blood brother. We work together. And those were not Templars that you killed. They were my workers.